So I learned from my grandmother and my mom, just watching them in the kitchen, like family functions all the time. Then they started trusting me to do some of the stuff in the kitchen. So, just from watching them and watching TV, and then as far as like the grilling side and stuff like that, I learned from my uncle, who's one of the owners of the original Ronnie's Barbecue that I'm also a part of. So like, he taught me a lot of stuff with like grilling and smoking and stuff like that.